At the uneven bars, Ma Yanhong of China, 90 pounds, 21 years old, first Chinese gymnast ever to hold a world title in this apparatus, too.
Still extremely strong in this event. Straddle over. You can see that her body is fully extended. She has the same kind of swing as Julianne McNamara, the woman that she is tied with at this moment. Here's her hip circle right into a heck half. More spectacular than difficult. But she, each move, the technique is just where she wants it. And here comes her dismount. Watch this dismount. Very unusual. Heck back with a full twist. No one in the world does that dismount. It takes a very special body. It takes what we call hecking action or popping off that high bar.
Oh, what a marvelous, marvelous exercise. Ma Yanhong of the People's Republic. Kathy?
This dismount is difficult because not only do you have to get that pop off the bar, but you have to get far enough away from the bar so that you don't hit your head when you're doing the back flip. Watch this. See how her head has to stay away from that bar, but she has to get enough height to continue the flip. And she does it better than anyone. She's the only one that does that.
All right, tied with Julianne McNamara coming to this apparatus. So she's going to set a mark here for both Mary Lou Retton and Julianne to shoot at. Ma in Chinese, they tell us, means horse or scold. Well, there's certainly nothing horsey about this lovely young lady. Or anything worth scolding about either. There it is, a 10. Well, Mary Lou and Julianne know what they have to do. Ma Yanhong. Mary Lou is on, and she cannot win the gold. She is fighting with Julianne now for second place.
Now, Mary Lou has been very solid throughout the competition on this event. She doesn't swing as well as Ma or as Julianne, and that's why, but she does have the difficulty. She just has a very different style, but swing is very important on this event. That's the Retton flip, almost overshot it there, but the judges won't take off because she stayed on. Right into the handstand position, front with a half. Another great routine by Mary Lou. This woman is consistent.
Well, if that is a 10, that would put her in good shape for the silver medal. Let's take a look at this.
Here's her giant swing, and she'll go right into her dismount. And for Mary Lou, with the kind of strength that she has, well, first of all, this is the Retton flip, and you can see that if she went over there, they could call it an intermediate swing, but she didn't. She held on to it right into her peach to a handstand. And her release movements, toe on, and her dismount, nice and high. She's so strong. It looks simple for her. And that's what gymnastics is all about, making the moves look easy. But as we
everybody
all know,
can do
that's
that.
Right, as we know, it's not.
Mary Lou can't win the gold here on uneven bars. 9.95.
And I think she's real happy about that. She did a good job.
Right now, it is Ma Yanhong in first place, and Julianne, the last one here, Julianne McNamara, needs a 10 to tie Ma Yanhong for the gold medal. She got a 10 here in the optional, as did Ma Yanhong, and this is really her event.
Yes, it is. When you talk about complete mastery of this event, Julianne has it. Her swings, her release movements are all done to the fullest degree, and she starts with a stem. Talk about strength and timing. Now she's coming up as a release move. It's a reverse hecked. Look at the swing. Every movement is almost parallel to the bars. That's just where she wants it. Look at each move with complete, as we call it, amplitude in gymnastics, or fullness. Right to a handstand. So far, so good. Clear hip front. Nothing wrong with that routine.
Julianne,
great, great exercise.
Had a big hug from Mary Lou. Both of them. There's Don Peters, the American women's coach.
And with the problem she had on the balance beam, this means so much to Julianne. I know that she wanted this very badly. She has been such a tough competitor on this event ever since she started in international competition. Look at this dismount, way above the bar, stretched out landing, and no steps, no extra movements.
Well, a 10 will tie her for the gold. And here's our coach, Dave Allen, and it is a 10.
Well deserved for Julianne.
Gold medal for Julianne McNamara and Ma Yan Hong.
Two very classy women in gymnastics.
The final standings in the uneven bars.